Nizolilwela
Izwela
Nizolilwela
Izwela
Nizolilwela bo
The real freedom is born today. Comrades, this organization we are presenting to you has got non-negotiable policies. Land expropriation without compensation. Nationalization of mines. Free quality education, houses, and sanitation. Massive state capacity. Comrades, we're talking about protected industrial development. Development of African economy and anti-corruption. Our generational vision is that of fighting for economic freedom in our lifetime.
We are now establishing the organization. We are going to build the structures of the EFF because we got this million within 8 months. So the task is every 8 months we must get 1 million voters for the next 5 years. And that's how we're going to emerge victorious.
So the question we're asking today, and we're not going to leave here before we get an answer, is when are you paying the money? Because the public protector has instructed you that you must pay the
point
money.
Of order, Chair.
And we want the date of
Speaker,
when are you
Speaker.
Paying the money?
If there was no support from FISMA's fall and the EFF, they will be in jail without trial. Did not spend less than 500,000 on this one individual called Bonginkosi.
We want all the companies to give us a response within 30 days. If they do not give us a response within 30 days, we are going to shut down the individual companies in the JSC. We are going to shut down the JSC itself.
We are shaking Parliament. We have converted that Parliament into the People's Parliament. Not a Parliament of a group of elite, not a Parliament of colonizers, not a Parliament of apartheid agents. We are slowly but surely converting that Parliament into a Parliament of the people of South Africa.
Fellow fighters, our leaders, I want to thank you for having organized this important occasion. And we also want to thank the Cuban people who are here in South Africa for honoring us, for coming here and appreciating. He's a dictator. Tell them Margaret Thatcher was a murderer. Tell them Bush was a murderer. Tell them all their presidents in America, they were murderers. Because there is no single president in America who has never gone to war and killed innocent souls. When they say to you here, these ones of South Africa, that why do you celebrate Fidel? He's got no respect for human rights. Tell them Fidel was never captured by a family. You are not going to go around celebrating captured souls.
Education brings confidence. Education brings dignity. That's why 1976 fought for a proper education. The 1976 youth was not fighting for tenders.
The EFF is here to stay, and no one will destroy this vanguard movement of the working class. The EFF is the hope of the hopeless masses of our people, and therefore we have a responsibility to defend this organization.
Mama, you never told me how we must treat them when they come here. I'm waiting for a signal now. Mama, Nomzamo, Mama Nomzamo, all those who resigned from the NEC of the Women's League because they said they cannot be led by a criminal, they are here. Some of them are playing prominent roles in your funeral. In a funeral of a person they called a criminal. In a funeral of a person they were ready to humiliate in front of the whole world. They are here, ma. 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 I'm waiting for a signal on how we should treat.